New at 5 today, we have confirmed a South Carolina fourth grader has died from COVID-19. The Aiken County coroner says 9-year-old Ethan Blue of North Augusta died last Wednesday. He was born here in Richland County, but was living in Aiken County. He was a student at North Augusta Elementary School. According to DHEC, 5 kids, 10 and younger, have died from the virus in our state. And 11 children, ages 11 to 20, have died in our state so far from the virus.